Senator Barbara Boxer.
She's seeking a fourth term in the Senate, but polls indicate California Democrat Barbara Boxer will likely face a tight race in her re-election attempt against Republican and former Hewlett-Packard CEO Carly Fiorina.
I think what those polls demonstrate is that people are really paying attention, and they have figured out that Barbara Boxer's policies aren't working. She's had 28 years to serve the people of California, and it isn't working so well.
I have an opponent who is running on her record at Hewlett-Packard. What she doesn't tell the people that I need to tell them is she was fired from that job. What I have to tell the people is before she was fired, she laid off 30,000 people and sent their jobs to China and other places.
So she had very mixed results. I think she is very charismatic.
Sally Bach is a business management professor at San Francisco State University and has studied Fiorina's career extensively.
Her reign at HP is not viewed historically as particularly successful. She's remembered as cutting jobs. She's remembered as not necessarily fitting in and not being able to bring people along with her.
Meanwhile, Boxer faces a poor approval rating among California voters, just 41% in a recent poll. Boxer and Fiorina disagree on a wide range of issues, including how to fix the economy.
I'm very energized about it because this is one of the clearest choices in the nation. If you look at our differences, in other words, if you look at what she says about jobs, she'll say deregulation and tax cuts. And that's George Bush. So she wants to go back to that.
I was amused, actually, to hear her say that, well, Carly Fiorina's for lower taxes and less regulation. Yes, ma'am, guilty as charged. And that's what it's going to take to get this state moving again.
The candidates will square off at their first debate September 1st at St. Mary's College. Haven Daly, The Associated Press, San Francisco.
Thank you, everyone, for coming. This concludes our program.